Come on, turn. There we go. There we go. I remember that clip. There. Now, hopefully. Oh, I screwed up. Oh my gosh, I kept on screwing up. I don't know why. Oh. You fucking ice! I cannot use my jets, because if I do, then it breaks its damn things. Like, how did that guy do that? Like, in the speedrun, he was able to jump from that second platform to that top one. Wait, what? Okay, Astro Boy, you're just trolling me now. I jump, and you didn't even let me use my, I guess, laser jetpacks? Why are you not making it now, you little bastard?
Rivetate gameplay, everyone.
Rip in and see with the raid!
Kashim, I'm right here! You're getting stuck by a bloody wall. Lucas is just stood there! Just kill him!
Okay, I took 4 seconds off. But how... But look, my Raiders, I am Hunter, I'm a trophy. Hunter, hopefully, then I have no, you know, loading issues, because I already had one of those. How was the stream? How was Final Fantasy 16 going? Well, with only 4 seconds, I beat my score by 4 seconds. I somehow went up 30,000 in the world rankings. I think I could do better than that, though. I honestly do. So if I could just get 40 seconds, I'll be happy. No, that's worse. Hey, it's Bushy. How are you doing, Bushy? Oh, no. Already screwed up because that stopped me for a second. Mind! How are you? Why? Like, other times that worked, and it was trying to put me over, but for some reason it was just not letting... Because of that one screw up. I can do better than that. I know I can. Better than 44 seconds. Oh, already screwed up because that wasted a second right there. Getting stuck on that stupid piece of wood. Stupid piece of wood. No, I thought I was dead, so that's why I kind of gave up right there. And regardless, that cost me a good 2 seconds. That cost me a good second and a half. Ah, speedrun trophies. I love them. Not... Oh, did I just get the same time as I got last time? I'm actually curious. As 44.71, I swear if I got the same exact time, what is the chances? What is the chances? Just want to say, a couple minutes ago, you were scoring Astro by 0.15 seconds. Fuck you. Fuck you too, Bushy. This ain't Calissa's new DLC. Doing well? I'm doing good. Yeah, fuck you too, Bushy. I'll try to beat your score by more than 0.15 seconds then. How about that? Then you gotta come back to this game and try to beat me.
Holy fucking shit! What the fuck?
Sabana, ONG, or Motorbike trophies. True? Hey, Ninja Game Sigma, it's like that game that you got Lazy to play. I think I can let that slide.
Oh my.
I just need all the levels to be under 7 minutes. Wow, that was quick. I thought I had enough air time there. That looked like there was a proper fucking distance just to do, be able to just do one little jump. I forgot you need the jet here. Cause doing that whole jet right there would have been just a... seconds. I could beat that. Okay, so you do need the jet there. Only beat by 2 seconds? No. Thank you. There's like, it doesn't look like I'm gonna be getting any better than that. Playing DVD, so not good. Yeah, DVD. So how many seconds would that be? One, if 45 and 45 is a minute 30. I say a minute 31. The frozen run. I was actually questioning which one I should go to. Four seconds? Let's see if we can get something better than that. So, mine. What do you think of Final Fantasy 16 so far? The movie. Why did I let go that early? One seconds, let's go. So yeah, I should have 1 minute, 31 seconds. Four, with this. Yeah, two twelve. Already failed. Thank you. 57 minutes, seconds, not minutes.
So if I was at 212, that's 312. 412, 512.
Oh, I'm doing this turn again. Doing it again. Oh, why? Why? There we go. That should be 4 seconds better. I'll take it. I'll take it. Don't beat any of the times, please. I don't know what time that would be. Let's just see how far this goes. Way too much time, but that was also to get understand the level. 36 seconds. Oh, can you fucking just go straight? I swear, can it just turn like an actual thing? Like, this is not really much of a turn. I could be faster. Oh, 48 seconds. I can beat that. Oh, you fucking little bastards. Forgot it was a turn right there. There's also some very slow parts. Oh, that's a new record. One more time. I've been trying to go to the store that those, okay? Just... Oh! This is so damn fucking hot to go walking that far. Okay. Someday I will. Go to the store. What that has those damn beans. I don't think I did any better. No. I know I could do better. I forgot. Wait 2 seconds, okay, that's way better. And why is my damn green screen back?
You're not moving, but the whole thing's moving.
Or like my camera's moving. But don't worry, Bashi, I will get those beans just someday. Just when I feel like getting burned outside. So we have 44 seconds. Points 71 plus 47.08 seconds. 41.36 seconds plus 53.21 plus 42.91 equals 229 seconds. 60, 120, 180. That's 3 minutes 49 seconds. 3 minutes, 39 seconds. I can do better than that. Oh, you fucking piece of shit platform. Oh! Oops. Did it way too early. Didn't even land yet. That was my bad situation. Of course, I forgot. So no. Wow, this. Like, seriously? Does not have an auto pause when your controller disconnects? Like, this is supposed to be the tech demo of the PS5. Are you saying the PS5 cannot, you know, pause the game when the controller is dead? Has its capabilities. No, I don't think I got a good time there. Yeah, I got a pirate. Wait, how is that a better? I can time it better then.
Oh, so you cannot make it up that down from down below. Okay, I was holding down the button. Gosh darn it. Oh. There we go. That should be way faster. Oh, significantly faster. What is your best, Bruce? Well, how'd you get through? Well, Bruce got beat by Chinoki. Well, it's time for you to come back into this game, Bruce, and gotta get number one. Okay, where is Boshi in this one? Where are you, Boshi? I'm gonna find you. Then gloat. Oh gosh, there we go. Seriously, where are you? There you are. The first levels? Hey, there you are. There you are. Where is? I beat you more than by 0.1 or 50, Boshi. Beat you by 4 seconds. Or the space run. Damn, Bruce, look at that, 44 seconds. Wait, where is Big Boshi? Oh my goodness. I must have passed him because I just reached the end of the list. Oh, there you are, number 19. Oh, look at that. Beat you by 0.80 seconds? Damn. Wow. Oh my goodness. Look at that. Chinoki. Yeah. This climbing run was the worst for me. Damn. 27 seconds!
What? Holy cow. Oh, look at that. Bashi won me on this one. Unless I decide to keep trying, be it by that many seconds. Oh, yeah, I didn't even look at Nerdy's score. What did he get in this climbing run? Probably better than me. Yeah, he's above me. You know what? I'm going to try to get 51 seconds. Look at that. Got 8 seconds faster, so where does that put me now? Wow. Still, you still beat me, but hey. Look at that. Push Nutty down another place. And also, that saves me 8 seconds, so... There you go. I have one more roll to go to. I think it's this one. Nope, not this one. This one? Nope. I did that one. So wait, what is left? This is PlayStation Labo then? No, it can't be because... Oh, so this is right here, right? Okay, there it is. Memory Meadow. Jeez. How can I find it? So there's quite a bit of trophies here. Got your first gacha prize. Da-da-da. Whole bunch of PlayStation Labo stuff. Sheltered from the heavy rain. Got hit by flying garbage. Got a strike. One puzzle piece. I just... What reference is this? Flowers? It could be a flowers. Pain? Okay, that was an accident. Didn't see any trash. Ape escape. I don't know. Maybe you should ask Sony that. What was the other one? Got a strike. There's only two more in this. Shelter from the heavy rain and get a strike. Fast and feels. Is that what this is? Nope. This is Gusty Gateway. So it's fine. Gusty Gateway. There will be a section in the level where it starts to rain. Okay. This one is in this level though. This is a Death Stranding thing. Wait, why is that in a PS1 world? That didn't make no sense. Makes no sense. That was not a PS1. Okay.
Oh, goodness. How do you get it guys up there? Oh, it's now over here. I just got off too early, that's what happened. New artifact, PS1 controller. Wait, how do you guys get up there then? I see. So I didn't have to restart, actually. But, oh, okay, so it's a golf game for VR. PlayStation mouse. I never even knew they ever made a mouse. You'll have a ball with it. Oh, when we had those things instead of lasers. Okay, it starts to rain. They said you'll find. Oh, whoops. A PlayStation box. Oh, here it is. This should be a hit. Jason. Oh, I heavy rain. Heavy rain. There's a bird. Cut down all those. The area you transform into a... Whee! Okay, I see where... Aww. Okay, I found it. Wipe out. I think that's the last side trophy. If I recall. Yeah, all the puzzles, blah blah. Whole bunch of the PlayStation Labo stuff. Where the road splits in one pathway is marked as hazardous, which is this one. PlayStation memory card. So long overnight pauses. Oh, okay, so you cannot actually hit him down. Oh, too fast. PlayStation disc, Astrobot, comes coated in mysterious black ooze. Ah, yeah.
PS1. Go to the right of the archway, which is over here. Restart it. I saw and couldn't really. Wait, what is this reference to? I should know what that one's reference to, but I don't. Or maybe I never played that game, but I have a feeling I did. There we go. Which means that should be it. Yep. So it's the beginning of the level. I know this IP is just the tip of my tongue. Warfighter, I think? Ghost of Tsushima? I don't know why that's in a PS1 world though. It's not a PS1 game. New artifact. PS1 LCD monitor. Flipping genius. I didn't even know this thing existed either. This is pretty much impossible to miss. Okay, so. Thank you. Yep. Alright. It is impossible. That's Infamous. I don't know why this is on it. Infamous was a PS3 game. Of course. I have a feeling there's a ring over here. I'm not even gonna look at the guy, and I'm just gonna come over here. If there's nothing over here, then I'm wasting my time, but... Why did I do that? Too early, way too early. Gosh darn it. Which one is this one? Can't be Ghost of Tsushima again. Oh, I remember this with PS1. PlayStation 1's multi-tap. The most fun you can have with a right angle. Damn it, I just overjumped. Oh, I forgot. I did not forget, I just did not know that can happen. That's the last puzzle piece, yep. Bring me to the next. First pinball style area, you want to navigate the ball into the hole to the left of the large bowling pin enemy. You can be sent around a rail and grab a puzzle piece at the end. Okay. Same way, defeat all the bowling pin enemies to reveal a puzzle piece and set the stage. Okay. Next. Oh my god. Oh, too early. We got a 4. Oh, I think I know where to go. Get in there. Oh, why? Why is it trying to go right there? There's probably a curve right there then. Can we just kind of follow through this? Just get in there. PlayStation 1 controller. Those apes can't escape now. Can I see where the last puzzle piece is? Iconic. Iconic. I wanna... Why would I wanna go down there anyways? There's no... Okay, let's try to get a set accurate. If I need a farm for any more... Hello, Muffin, how are you? Nope. Is there a purpose for me to go over there? At all. Probably not. But I want to see. Wait, there is? This is new. Pocket Station, big in Japan. It must have been in Japan only. This is like a Dreamcast thing. I don't know. Damn. Okay. Oh, that was nice. So, one more just to gang. Just. That's how I go forward. Let's go. Oh my goodness, the old original. Oh, I remember the PlayStation 1 reel, I think. Or was that PS2? I don't even know. The PS1 itself. Do it! And conquered worlds. God, here. Yes, one. But how are you doing, Muffin? You've collected 4 key PlayStation artifacts. Wait, what's that sound? It's coming from the basement of CPU Plaza. You better go back and investigate. You're on a roll. New speedrun challenges are now available from CPU Plaza. Have a ball perfecting your time. I don't care about perfecting my time, just as long as it's under 7 minutes in total. I think as long as these are less than a minute, it'd be fine. Oh, why did I do that? Oh. I should have just waited a little bit there. Oh my goodness. Seconds. I wonder how bad that is to someone else. Probably very bad. Well, I'm doing good. How are you? I cannot let this stand. No, I'm a beat Boshy in every single time trial. Oh, that's all my bad. That's good to hear. Why did I do that? Why did I go back into that? What was I thinking? I think that's way better. I had a PS5 this entire time. For years. There we go, now the balance is right. Just one more to do. What's that sound? It's coming from the basement. Maybe we should check it out. I will. Once I get this one trophy. Nope. Already off to a bad start. What the? I was not telling you to do that. Come on, get over that little hump there. Run, Astro, run! Got a total speed run time of 7 minutes under. Seconds. Okay, Bosh, you got me on this one. I'm not gonna try for 43 seconds. Actually, what? So where's Nutty? Wow, he even beat me by a lot of seconds. Jesus. Yeah, that's best. I'm probably gonna get scared. Yeah, you keep on saying that. So what's the total time? 6 minutes, 9 seconds. Alright, this is the PS5 level. Nineteen ninety-four throwback. Kens. Demo. Thank you. Oh right, there's bosses. Oh, hey, look, it's T-Rex from Dino Crisis. T-Rex tech demo. Dance, Astro Boy, dance! What in the... Hi, dude. I jumped right into it, didn't I? Oh, yeah. Okay, so you get lives. Can I just restart? Just kill me. Thank you. Cause that was a bullshit hit. I jumped. Thank you. So I jumped, but he did not jump. That's not fucking fair. Like, I am literally fucking jumping, and he literally does not fucking jump. It's like this guy just decided that, oh, I'm gonna be a fucking little idiot robot and not jump. I get hit for the stupidest reason. Bitch. angry. Probably me. Oh, bullshit! Just kill me. I just cannot lose any lives here. Like, usually he waits till all the little minions die before he uses those damn discs, and now all of a sudden he just decides to not wait. Like, dude. See, now he waits. Stay away from me. Nope, screw you. Screw you. Screw you. Oh my gosh, how? What the fuck? Oh my gosh, this thing. Not, is it? Oh, that was. Wait, oh, I even dodged the frickin'. I had to dodge the credits and fight enemies. That's so fair. Oh, I can even hit. Oh, and you get points for it too. Imagine if I die in the credits. could just fucking imagine. Hey, stop trying to kill me, you damn critics. Just imagine getting killed by credits. Interesting. Oh shit! Oh, so they don't actually let you die. Okay, good. Imagine if I had to do that whole boss fight again just because of that. Just because I overthought that one. Thank you for playing. Thank you for making this insane fucking boss. Oh, and you still have more credits. After the credits roll, you'll be surprised with one last gift. You receive the four final artifacts, which includes the 3D Pulse wireless headset, HD camera, DualSense wireless controller, and the PS5. Okay. So, you got this part here. We give you 10 cool points. Yeah, thank you for those cool points. So this is a DLC done. Now it's this whole bunch of PlayStation Labo stuff, and then Platinum is done, and I'm done for today. Punch them. Whew. What a crazy fight. I would have been mad at myself if I failed right at the end there. It was a real possibility. But God, that many enemies while getting shot at by the laser, that's just not fair. A lot of people for a game that you got for free on a PS5. But honestly, this game was a fun little game. The T-Rex was frustrating, but mostly it was my own fault anyways, so. It's so cool. Still with us? You're great. Have 100 cool points. Oh, I did not know. I do like going through the credits for the first time around. If I can speed it up to the set slightly. How much really? Jeez, how many people actually worked on this game? At this point, I'm surprised they gave it away for free with PS5. This game didn't look like it needed this many, but what do I know? Hang in there, 1,000 cool points for you. Oh, thank you. Phew, that was a lot of people. Thank you, everybody. There's one more special person we have not yet thanked. That's right, it's you, the player, and the true hero of the story. Thank you, and see you again in our next adventure. The end. Wow, I'm a hero. One more thing. New artifact. The Pulse 3D wireless headset makes things sound as 3D as they look. New artifact. HD camera. Camera? Looks like a clam... Maybe it's clammy. Just watching you. DualSense wireless controller. It's in your hands now. Yeah, just wish, you know, it had better analog sticks. Play has no limits. Clear the game and got the new generation artifacts. So now all I should have is a bunch of stuff that's in PlayStation Labo. Congratulations, you collected all 5 key PlayStation artifacts, but your search doesn't end here. Can you track down every artifact? I bet that has to do with the whole... PlayStation, the whole gacha thing. Gacha beginner. PSP Go. Don't know what this is. I didn't say it was an artifact, so. PlayStation Home. New artifacts. PS1 chibi console. The chibi. The small version. Artifacts. The PSP microphone. Talk, man. Talk. Another artifact. PS2 network adapter. The secret to successful networking. PS3 Slim, which means there's gonna be a PS3 Super Slim in here. Yep, there it is. Okay, maybe it can. Can't get any smaller, but now it, okay, maybe it can. Sackboy. What is that? PSP camera, portable cameras? They'll never catch on. Yeah, they surely did. But I did not know the PSP had a camera. Gacha Maniac. Got half the gacha prices. PlayStation 4, lost some weight, but none of the magic. So there's gonna be a PlayStation Pro in here. 4 Pro in here, isn't there? Ah, PS2. Fucking cans. The loading screen. for the players. Got a secret gacha. Hey, trophies. Fucking can. There's a PS4 Pro. PlayStation 4 Pro, how pro can you go? There's only one more You fucking can. Aw. Are you kidding? So there's only 5 left. 2,500. Okay, so I just need 26. Really? Oh. I don't even have to go anywhere. Just here. Well, I hope I don't. Looks like I still do. Gosh darn it. Are you kidding me? Please say this respawns. Oh, it does. There. Got enough. And watch, it's actually there's 6 items in there. Watch this. There's actually 6 items in there. Truists, how are you? Welcome in. Waiting for the Pikmin 4 demo. Oh, nice. PS4 being thrown around. That's goodbye, PS4. A grand tour. Got all puzzle pieces in the game. Way to go. Zero gacha. Got all gacha prizes. PSP GPS receiver. Helps you find your way around any dark dungeon. When did PSP get a GPS? I did not know it had a microphone add-on. I did not know it had this. Nor did I know it had a camera. Dude, Raider. Collected all our artifacts in the 4 main stages and the PS level. Wow. Let's go. Congratulations, Seeker. You found every artifact. Splendid! The wall puzzle is complete. Take a break and enjoy the fun and colorful history of PlayStation. So all I have to do is punch a PS logo on the PS2. Picked up a trophy. I'm gonna have this as my last trophy. Punched and looked into the lens of PSVR. Where's the PSVR? I'm gonna pick up that platinum trophy. I recognize you. Punched and looked into it. Let's go. Had a terrible birthday weekend. I am so sorry to hear that, Truce. Punch the PS logo on the PS2. Where's the PS2? PS2. This way up. Punch a PS logo on the PS2. Okay, good. Stirred on the tip of the aim controller and, okay. Aim controller? Where's that? That's a PS3, so I think. I don't think that's what they mean then. That's aim controller. So what do we mean by aim? But where's the aim controller though? Above. Oh my god, how do I get there? That was a PS2. I can't even see that. Jeez. The very far points. Okay, so walk under the PlayStation home. That's a PS3 thing, so be somewhere right here. Honey, I'm home. I miss PlayStation Home. Open the lid. Easy. Does it matter which one? Yeah, it doesn't matter which one. Disc swap. Which means there's only two left. Revealed former logo and PlayStation Labo. That's somewhere around here. What was it? Oh, right here. Supercomputer. Revealed former logo and PlayStation Labo. Which means it's one thing left. Picked up a trophy in PlayStation Labo. I am going to take this platinum trophy. Got the trophy. You've only done everything. This platinum is mine. I'm taking it. I'm curious about something, actually. Can I just put this thing down? No, I can't just put it down. I can't just put it down. I wanted to go on top of the PS5 and just place it down right on top. But you can't just place it down. That's bullcrap. That's unfortunate. Yep. Yeah, it is, isn't it? Get the plat by picking up the plat. So yeah, that's it. We're done. That was actually really fun. Just all this memory. Boda Roco, Boda Pond. But away. But charted. Oh, you still have a butt charted in that one too. What the heck? The original PlayStation 3 XMB. I miss Home. You love this game, all the references were cool. They were cool, but some of them just did not make sense. Like, example, why is Death Stranding in the PS1 world? That's a PS4 to 5 game. What is it doing in the PS1 universe? And then there was Infamous, that's a PS3 game that was not on PS1. Cute little dinosaur. I never knew this was a thing. They were all over though. Yeah, they were. I just kind of wish they just stuck with a specific gen. Like the PS1 world is all PS1 references. PS2 world is all PS2 references and so forth and so on. The multi-tap, the iToy, the Sing Star. I remember these. I had one. I had Sing Star for PS2. Okay. Can I hit the? I wonder if I can hit that button. Is there anything in it? No. What are you doing in there, little bot? Buddy boy? Didn't know they made a PS mouse? PSP camera? PSP microphone? PSP GPS? Nothing in the... Wow. No, I want to release a disc. Wow. Feeling like I'm being scammed here. So everything's on. Is this even on? Yep, even this is on. How the PS5 controller? It's on. Ah. Bots. All these memories. I remember PS1, PS2. And sometimes kind of wish we can go back to those days. I don't know why. There's no trophies for them, but I don't know. It's just so simple. Alright, that is it. Alucard and Dante that he was cleaning that laser. That's how you turn on your counters. Violently punching them. Yep, that's how everyone turns them on, yeah. For sure. Just gonna punch my PS5 right now, that's gonna turn it off. Ah, this game. Hey, Spyro! Well, that is all for the game. Not having to work and make your own money was the best part of those eras. Mm-hmm. Well. That is it then. This game is done. I don't know how long it took. If I delete Astro's Playroom, can I re-download it in the future, or is it, if it's deleted, it's deleted for good? Summertime, no school, hanging with friends, playing video games. Yep. I don't want to actually delete it. It'd be in your library, so I can just delete this. Okay. Whew. No, I'm just gonna put this on. I guess. So it doesn't show locked anymore. And now I can hide it. I can hide this, because I was only doing this for the PlayStation Stars. I don't know why this. Oh, maybe I just did not hide it. But that's all done. Wait, I can still play these games? These games left PS Plus like 2 weeks ago. Weird. Pretty spaghetti. Alright, that looks like it's actually it. Alright. I'll be back in... Yeah, I only downloaded it because of... PlayStation Stars. Was wanting one of the games. And I wanted that campaign done. I'll be back in 20 seconds.